A British fleet lands on Breach Inlet off Charleston, South Carolina. Colonel William Danger Thomson is ordered to prevent them from crossing and flanking the incomplete Patriot defenses at Sullivan's Island.